luxury tax films.
Hold up, wait up. I bet a wager your mind ain't made up. With a body like that. Hope you still not a player. My Hershey kisses, delicious. We rock the boat while we washing dishes. Your body poison. I might.
Shout out my team, my tennis staff, it's so crazy. You know what I'm saying? My voice is a little hoarse right now.
I noticed in Black God you pay homage.
Yeah.
It was a whole, you know what I'm saying? Tell me what that name
what,
is.
What, Black God?
Yeah.
Black God, man, it's an interesting thing, man. You know, honestly, I feel like, you know, I feel like, say, the first thing I say is God made me in his image. You know what I'm saying? That's in the Bible, and I feel like we all are gods. You feel what I'm saying? So I don't say Black God for there to be a disconnect to white people or whoever, any other races, you feel what I'm saying? I'm just saying I'm a Black guy, you feel what I'm saying? And in the song, I think I even say, you know, God made me in his image. Lord have mercy, my mercy to curse me, the nigga dark skinned it. Then it painted me a villain. So I'm saying I'm dark skinned, and in society, they painted me a villain. Not God painted me a villain, God painted me Black. The people painted me a villain, you feel what I'm saying? So I think it's just an expression of how I think society views me, how I view society, and then I think how my perception of how society sees me. And I think they see me as something else. They might not even see me as that. That's just how I feel. You know what I'm saying?
It's Bobby James.
It's Bobby James.